Previously on the Man City Dream Team Career Mode series. He's cutting, Ronaldo chops, takes it, what a goal, Cristiano Ronaldo. We defeat Arsenal 2-1 at home. Welcome Neymar, Akinfenwa, the strongest player on FIFA. Welcome big dog, what a signing. Ending the game in a 1-1 draw. Everton dominated us in this game. Welcome to the club, Manuel Neuer. What a pickup. G'day guys, how's it going? It is Jared HD here. Welcome to episode number 15 of the Manchester City Dream Team Career Mode series. The first matchup of today's episode is going to be at home, the Etihad Stadium. Bristol City are travelling to take us on in the FA Cup. Hopefully we can defeat them. I am confident that we can. We are rocking a weaker side. Akinfenwa, the big man himself, making his debut for Manchester City. And then this is Bristol's side. Agard, I remember him from our Walsall Career Mode series. He is an absolute gun, such a beast, but he loses the ball there. Fernando to Akinfenwa, over the top, Mitrovic chests it, puts it past the keeper. No, he does not, misses the right-hand side of the goals by the whiskers. Mitrovic, though, to Akinfenwa, he's pacing on through, cuts around, takes the strike, but Akinfenwa is denied. A great save there from fielding. Crossing it in here is Navas, 61 minutes into it. Into Mitrovic, a good, comfortable save there for fielding. But then with 20 minutes remaining, Mitrovic makes a tackle. It goes to Al Ying, out to Brian. Brian, terrible touch. Navas gets it to Akinfenwa. Akinfenwa over the top. Lampard hits it. What a strike. Frankie Lampard, excellent connection. What a goal, top left-hand corner, freaking Frank Lampard, the veteran midfielder, gives us a 1-0 advantage against Bristol City. And then Mitrovic over to Akinfenwa, he's one-on-one with the keeper, he hits it, Akinfenwa misses it. Come on, son, I know you're a 62-rated player, but you should be doing better. You're an absolute god, Akinfenwa. Anyways, we're moving on to the next round of the FA Cup. A 1-0 victory, but big news, lads. Yuri Tielemans, our next signing. Welcome to Manchester City. Yuri Tielemans, we finally got our man. What a huge signing that is, but look at this, lads. We have a lot of money, and we want to build the dream team. So, we're going in for yet another striker, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. What a gun. £36.5 million. We're also going to go in for Philippe Coutinho. He's not a dream player, but he would be an amazing backup player. £14 million for the Brazilian midfielder from Liverpool. Pushing on, though. They do reject it, saying that he is too goddamn valuable. And I'm just going to bump that offer up a little bit more. £18.1 million. Pushing on, though, PSG flat out accept our transfer offer. I offered his base value. Did not expect them to accept that for so cheap. So Zlatan Ibrahimovic, if he accepts our contract, he will be our newest signing. And we'll have such an amazing strike force. Pushing on, though, however, we see Zlatan Ibrahimovic accepts our contract, our newest signing. What a huge signing, 90 overall. Welcome to the club, Zlatan. Top shot that was started in the street. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Score for six different teams in Champions League. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Self-made millionaire in the top elite. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. He's a kid with the golden feet. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Shot on the goalkeeper, this man a fire. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, football hitman, the higher. High kick, high flyer, style a mad one. And I play skills, what a ticket from Rosago to Paris. Ibrahimovic, we top shot a man. Si, callejero, footballero, high take it demonstrate. It's the Swedish bad man, no reach in a Balkan. Sight in a youth man, big enough, Zlatan. Top shot a war, started in the street. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. I still can't believe that we managed to sign Zlatan, and honestly, that is the perfect way to wrap up this transfer window. Welcome, Zlatan. So pumped about that. Our strike force, Aguero, Ronaldo, and now Ibra. God damn, son. The second matchup of today's episode, however, is once again at home. This time, it is in the Barclays Premier League. Hull City, they are travelling to the Etihad. They're not having a great season at all. Sitting in the drop zone, 19th place, 16 points. But we're having a fantastic season. 54 points, and we just need to keep on winning. But lads, look at that lineup. Tielemans and Zlatan making their debuts for the club. Here is Hull City's lineup, though. Pretty decent side. We should be able to beat them, though. They're decent, but Zlatan and Ronaldo up front, that will beat Hull City every day. Zlatan, first touch as a Man City player, almost scores an amazing goal off the kickoff. But then 20 minutes into it, Ronaldo over the top. Zlatan, one-on-one with the keeper. Can he score? Yes, he can. Zlatan scores his first goal as a Sky Blue Man City player, 21 minutes into his debut game. And then still in the first half, Muller wrecks that defender. He's going to cross it in to Ronaldo. Ronaldo out to Neymar. Neymar hits it. Good save there from McGregor, and he gets cleared away. Pushing on, though. 8 minutes remaining. We need to hold on to this lead. And Doi gets past them. Poor defending on my behalf. It's hit there by Quinn, but luckily it goes just wide of the mark. And we pick up all 3 points in this low highlight match. A 1-0 victory against Hull City. And the final matchup of today's episode, it is against Stoke City. It is a cold, rainy Tuesday night at the Britannia. So we will finally answer the old age question. The age old question. What am I even talking about? But can we do it on a rainy night in Stoke? Let's see. Stoke, they seem to be a bit of a bogey team for me in career mode in general. Very nice side. So hopefully we can break them down. We are rocking a strong lineup. Jimenez comes in for Kompany, Sanya in for Zabaleta, and Clichy in for Baines. Pushing on though, 4 minutes into the game, De Bruyne back Neymar. Neymar to Toure, Yaya Toure, he's looking for an option. Cuts around Wilkinson, lays it to De Bruyne, but a good save there from Jack Butland. 22 minutes into it, Peter Odemwingie back post to Bojan. Bojan, he's going to look for an option, pass through to Manisa, the Spanish left back to Bojan. To Ireland, good save from Manuel Neuer, keeping it at a nil all scoreline. And then as we move into the second half, Sergio Aguero looking for some support, takes it himself, gets past Wilson, takes the strike, but Butland does what all keepers should do, makes himself big and keeps it a nil all scoreline. Very tight here at the Britannia, but Glenn Whelan to Bojan. Back to Whelan. Whelan gets taken down. No way. Penalty, son. Not what we wanted at all. Bojan, one-on-one with Neuer. No, he gets the right way, but Bojan puts it just a bit too high into the net, giving Stoke a 1-0 advantage. Not good at all, but we still have another opportunity. Ronaldo plays it through to Aguero. Aguero, one-on-one, but freaking Jack Butland saved Stoke's ass in this game. Lads, we cannot do it on a rainy night in Stoke. We go down 1-0 to Stoke City. The Potters, they defeat us. Freaking AIDS penalty. But we are still at the top of the table. 6 points clear of Chelsea. They do have a game in hand, however. But anyways, lads, we are going to wrap up episode number 15 of the Manchester City Dream Team Career Mode Series right here. If you did enjoy today's episode, make sure that you smash the crap out of that like button. Subscribe down below. If you are new around here, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. The links, as always, will be in the description. But most importantly, fellas, I hope you have a fantastic day. It's been Jared HD here. I'm out. Peace. On the floor of the kitchen, and I'm feeling no, you not. Ain't nobody else's home. We ain't scared of being loud. Let me hear you scream it out. Say my name, say my name. Where it at? Say my name, say my name.